El Greco es artista. Se llama Domenico Teotocopoulos y es de Grecia. Él es artístico, talentoso y famoso. Le gusta pintar y viajar. Él pinta para la iglesia.
He trained as an icon painter at the Korean school. Made him
He was already considered a master
at the age of 22.
He was pushed out of Rome by artists loyal to Michelangelo. El Greco was a Greek painter who settled in Spain, and he was a highly personal style with many traits. He was a great religious painter of his nature and a master portraitist. The minutes of the commission of the Virgin of the Immaculate Conception describe him as one of the greatest men in both kingdom and outside of it. In the early 20th century, however, a Spanish art historian named Manuel Bartolome Castillo published a catalog of Greco's works and presented him as the founder of the Spanish school. During his time in Rome, he publicly questioned the artistic ability of Michelangelo. The resulting backlash has made him move from Rome to Toledo. Initially active in Crete as an icon painter, he transformed his art in Italy through the independent study of works by leading Renaissance artists. As a gifted portraitist, his most famous painting, The Burial of the Count of Orgues, features the faces of his contemporaries.